Okay, hello everyone. This video will try to demo how to debug Go. So here, first we must install this library, and make sure we define GOPATH and GOROOT. My GOROOT inside the example here. GOPATH is in, and we can use the GOPATH. Yeah, and GOROOT. GOROOT is the where you install your the binary Go. Yeah, and now how to install this? After you install this library, and make sure also the GOPATH last bin inside the bug of Ubuntu is my case. And now we can, for example, now we do not have anything, just add a configuration, and you will have the configuration in a VS Code. Now the default box and host, yeah, in my case is local machine. And now I will try to debug a file, for example. Right now, I put a response here, yeah, and here we go. Yeah, maybe I try another one. Sorry, main go, yeah, here. Okay, and go to debug and launch. Yeah, it's work. And now you can see it's a string, but it don't show the value possible. Yeah. And here is the result. Another case we can try to debug Go, you command line with the buckets you this. Let me demo first stop this process. Yeah. Oh, internally. Okay, but fine. Just run, for example. Now I will try to. Okay, perfect. Now it will try to debug this file, but before it we must a response. For example, I put response in here. Yeah. Add line 35, right? Okay, perfect, and continue. Yeah, it will go to this line and stop there. Yeah, we can ring the value. Okay. And we can set the response more, for example 39, yeah, no code, yeah, maybe it not allow, so just go to another for example 4. Yeah, and continue. Yeah, perfect. Now okay, and we can I think that this variable is not a symbol, a variable, a string, or a actually it's not a remitty data type, but can we run this? Let's try it. Yeah, actually it shows some information right now. I don't know at the end yet, and that is for this tutorial. And I hope in another tutorial I can introduce to you guys about the way we can remote debug Go language. And thank you for your watching.